2015 Dodge Charger SRT Hellcat is a car that simply shouldn't exist. A year ago, if you had told me that Dodge would be building the world's most powerful sports sedan, I would have walked away laughing. But a recent trip to Summit Motorsports Park in West Virginia gave Chrysler the last laugh as I piloted this 707 horsepower beast around the road course, flowing twists and turns. The 6.2-liter supercharged V8 engine under the hood of the Charger SRT Hellcat produces 707 horsepower and 650 pound-feet of torque, which is good enough to propel the very heavy full-size sedan to 60 miles per hour in the 3-second range on street tires, thanks in part to its standard launch control system and 8-speed automatic transmission. The Hellcat also comes with a customizable drive mode selector that can be set from street to sport to track, with the latter setting doing its best to corral the Charger's hefty weight around the corners. Truth be told, I found the Charger Hellcat to be much more manageable in a track setting than its two-door Challenger Hellcat sibling, which shares a similar platform but offers wilder suspension tuning. Whereas the Challenger was frightening when pushed to the limit, the Charger offered more predictable behavior under most circumstances, even on the occasionally moist asphalt during a stormy afternoon at Summit Point. On the street, which is where most Charger SRT Hellcat owners will flex their car's ridiculous muscles, the story is much the same, as long as the incredible amount of power resting under your right foot is responsibly managed. Get a little too enthusiastic, however, and you'll light up the rear tires at almost any speed, not to mention struggle somewhat under the Hellcat's heaviness over sharp hills and tight bends in the road. Like the other redesigned members of the 2015 Dodge Charger lineup, the SRT Hellcat sees significant improvements made to the quality of its interior. Seats are plush enough to have been lifted from a 70s Monaco, but there's still good grip there to keep you in place while you engage in Hellcat antics. Materials feel softer and look better across the board, and you also get the class-leading Uconnect 8.4 infotainment system as standard equipment. Still, most people won't be buying the Hellcat for its cabin, but rather for the ability to do this kind of thing on a regular basis. Personally, after all the tire smoke had cleared at the end of the day, I actually had more fun driving the new Dodge Charger Pursuit model than I did the Hellcat. Sure, it doesn't have its supercharged sibling 707 horsepower, nor its 204 mile per hour top speed, but it did have stab-proof seats, anti-ballistic armored doors, and a fully functional set of lights and sirens. Honestly, what more do you need in a daily driver or track day warrior? You're guaranteed to get a point by it.